Did you know a young boy drowned here?
He was my son. And today is his birthday.